This is a song I'm really looking forward to playing when I finally leave Open High School. Oh, God, that building is full of scum. There are a few exceptions, of course. There are some nice people, but... you know, I just hate the general public. I'm not very nice when it comes down to it. Anyway, the song is My Old School by Steely Dan from Countdown to Ecstasy. Buy that album. I've said it before, but I'll say it again. Buy the fucking album.
I remember the 35 sweet goodbyes when you put me on the Wolverine up to Annandale. It was still September when your daddy was quite surprised to find you with the working girls in the county jail. I was smoking with the boys upstairs when I heard about the whole affair. I said, whoa, no, William and Mary won't do now. Well, I did not think the girl could be so cruel. Never going back to my old school. Oleanders growing outside a door. Gonna be in bloom up in Annandale. I can't stand her doing what she did before, living like a gypsy queen in a fairy tale. Well, I hear the whistle, but I can't blow. I'm gonna take it down to Mexico. She said, well, no, Guadalajara won't do now. Well, I did not think the girl could be so cruel. And I'm never going back to my old my own school.
rather let Jeff Scum Baxter do his thing with his amazing guitar work. I've got other stuff to do right now. But before I go, I'll just say, Chris, this is definitely our song for hating the general public. Nothing like some good old Steely Dan lyrics to do that to.